Oh, good afternoon, people. I've just had some sad news. A good friend of ours passed away. Not through the virus, just she passed away because she's been very ill for quite some time. She was always a good member of the people that used to come and watch us at the youth club in Prudder. So I thought I'd just do this song. It was one of them I used to do there. It's called Blown in the Wind. How many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonball fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blown in the wind. The answer is blown in the wind. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? How many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? How many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blown in the wind. The answer is blown in the wind. How many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? How many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blown in the wind. The answer is blown in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blown in the wind. The answer is blown in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.